The first drug bust saw the arrest of six drug traffickers along the Lintas Perawang Road in Gasib District, Siak Regency. Authorities also seized 81 kilograms of methamphetamine stored in a car trunk, and police also apprehended four other suspects and seized 10 kilograms of methamphetamine along the Trans Dumai Pakning Road in Bengkalis Regency.
Elsewhere, police have seized 25 kilograms of marijuana from suspects at the Pekanbaru Dumai toll gate that included a housewife. The suspects were transporting marijuana from Medan to Pekanbaru using public transportation.
Melakukan upaya paksa penangkapan terhadap 12 tersangka yang ada di belakang dengan berbagai peran mereka masing-masing sebagai pengendali, kurir, dan juga berhubungan dengan bandar yang diduga adalah jaringan internasional. Barang bukti yang berhasil kita sita di tiga tempat kejadian perkara, yaitu 91 kg sabu. Keluar tol Pekanbaru Dumai, kita dapat menyita 25 kg.